Sometimes you just need a break. Whether it's for lunch, a dog walk, epic donut party, or a well-deserved day off. In Cliniko, now you can easily manage time off by setting up custom unavailable blocks in your calendar. This includes your own custom colors and durations to further help organize your tasks. These unavailable blocks let you reserve or block time off for non-patient tasks, like meetings or personal days, without affecting your reports. In this video, I'll guide you through how to set them up within your account and schedule time off. First, we'll set up unavailable block types. Head to Settings, then under the Appointments section, select Unavailable Block Types. From here, you'll find a few options we've already provided, such as lunch, meeting, and travel. These can be updated, but just note that the default unavailable block type cannot be archived, and the name cannot be modified, although you can still customize its color and the duration. To create a new type, click Add Unavailable Block Type at the top. Name your block type. Keep in mind, emojis are also allowed. Set a default duration, then select a color for easy identification. Once you're done, hit Create Unavailable Block Type. Now, let's schedule time off. Go to your Appointments page and pick the date you want to block off. Then, under Availability, click Unavailable Block. On the calendar, select your desired time and a pop-up will appear where you can choose your desired type of block from the drop-down menu. Once saved, the unavailable block will show up on your calendar. If you need to make changes, just click the block to view details or use the archive button to remove it. You can add as many unavailable blocks as you need, which is perfect for scheduling regular breaks, a multi-day vacation, or other recurring time off needs. And that's it. Managing your time has never been easier with custom unavailable blocks. For more details, check out our help guide and reach out to our team if you have any questions. Until next time, Cliniko friends and family.